Let us now study the magnetic induction in reference to magnetic poles. Till now we have studied that using Bio-Savart's law we can find out the magnetic induction in the surrounding of a current carrying conductor. Let's discuss here the magnetic induction in the surrounding of magnetic poles, about which we can state that a magnetic pole produces magnetic field in its surrounding, and in this region if any other pole is placed, a force is experienced by it. This is the same phenomena in which we define electric field in the surrounding of a charge. Similar to that, here we define magnetic induction also, that force experienced by a unipole, that is we are considering hypothetically there is an isolated magnetic pole which we call as unipole, of a unit pole strength at any point in a space gives the magnetic induction at that point. And theoretically for measurement we can use a very small magnitude unipole, which is generally considered as a test pole. And here we are also considering a unit pole, which is considered to be a north pole, which is analogous to positive charge in magnetic field. Like for example, in a region if electric field is equals to E vector, then at a point if we place a charge Q, positive charge Q, it experiences a force in the direction of electric field. And if it is placed at point P, we can write that electric field strength at point P is given as the force experienced by the charge divided by the charge. And for precise and accurate analysis, we consider a test charge. Now, similar to this, if in a region a magnetic induction exists, which is given as B vector, and here at a point P, we place a magnetic north pole, which is having a pole strength M, then we say the north pole experiences a force in the direction of magnetic induction, just like the positive charge experience in electric field. And in this situation, the magnetic induction at point P is given as the same force per unit magnetic pole, this Mn. We can also consider it Mn0, which is the notation for a test magnetic pole. Similar to electric field, where we consider a positive charge produces electric line of force in its surrounding away from it, and a negative charge produces electric field in its surrounding such that electric lines of forces are directed into the charge. Similar to this, this is a theoretical case, because practically magnetic lines can never originate. But if unipole is considered an existence, we can see that a north pole produces magnetic induction in its surrounding, just like a positive charge away from it, and a south pole produces magnetic field in the surrounding in such a way that every point in its surrounding magnetic field lines are radially into it. Practically, the phenomena of magnetic induction is valid, but phenomena of a magnetic line of force can never be realized in nature, as a unipole can never exist. But how magnetic lines of forces exist in the surrounding of a bar magnet, we already seen. Now we'll analyze it in more detail. In continuation, we can discuss about the force of magnetic field on magnetic poles, which is also similarly explained like the force on electric charges. So if in a region a uniform electric field E exists, we know that in this situation, at any point if we place a charge plus Q, then the charge experiences a force F is equals to QE in the direction of electric field. And if at any point we place a charge minus Q, it experiences a force opposite to the direction of magnetic field, that is of magnitude QE. Similar to this, if in a region a uniform magnetic field exists, which is having a magnitude of magnetic induction B, at any point if we place a magnetic pole with pole strength M, and if it is of nature north pole, then similar to this relation, we can see that the pole experiences a force MB in the direction of magnetic induction. And if there is a pole which is of pole strength M and it is a nature of south pole, then it experiences a force which is opposite to the direction of magnetic field and it is of magnitude MB only. So here we can see that in case of electric field, if we talk about behavior of positive charge in electric field, it is similar to the behavior of a north pole in magnetic induction vector. And similarly, we can talk about behavior of a negative charge in electric field is equivalent to behavior of a south pole in magnetic field. So you just remember in coming topics also, there are lot many characteristics of magnetic poles and magnetic induction will relate with those of charges and electric field.